Hey, what's up, guys? This is Coach Bryce here from ILoveBasketball TV, and today I'm here to talk to you about three moves that I feel like is very unguardable, and it can help you expand your game and get you to the next level. Now, let's get into it. All right, guys, so today I'm here to talk to you about a move that's very useful. I see a lot of pro athletes and collegiate athletes use it. It can be used in transition and also in half-court offense. The move that I'm gonna talk to you first about, I see Kemba Walker do it all the time. It's basically just a simple between the legs cross, but he's so deceptive and he's so quick when he does it that it's just a great move to use. When you're doing this move, you wanna make sure that you're low to the ground, okay? Being low to the ground allows you to be faster than the defender, and it also helps you explode to get to that basket or to get to your spot to hit that jump shot. When I'm doing this move, I wanna tell my players every time to know how to change your speed from slow to fast, or I mean slow to quick, all right? Because being quick or going slow to quick allows you to be deceptive to the defender because they never know how to read you because you can go slow and then you explode into a move and get to the basket. So when doing this move, you can start here slow, but the move has to be lightning quick to be able to throw that defender off to get to that open shot or to get to that basket, okay? When doing this move, you wanna be under control, all right? You wanna be under control. You don't wanna do this move and be over the ball too much like that or be behind it to where you turn the ball over. You wanna make sure that you're low, you get the ball through, and then you cross here and don't be over top of your crossover because you can fall and trip and fall over. And don't be too high to where when you do the move, you rise up and then cross because then you're just, like I said, you're going from high to low. And as a defender, if you're sitting down on that the whole time, that's just an easy poke, okay? So I'll show you what it looks like semi-fast just so you can see what it's about. Now, as you see I'm looking off my defender being deceptive once again. So if I'm doing it between the legs, I'm looking that way because that's which way I'm going. But I'm crossing over, so I want to fake this way, but then come back this way. So like I say, you can be deceptive and you can get that defender off balance and make him shift. All right, guys, so the second move I'm here to talk to you about is called the drop hesitation. This is a very useful move. I see a lot of pro basketball players use it, a lot of collegiate players, and even high school to middle school players use this as well when you know how to do it the right way. All right, so when you're doing this move, you wanna be able to drop the ball, right? So I wanna drop the ball, step, look off, and then I go. Just a hesitation, all right? So when I'm doing this move, I'm dropping it, hesitating, looking the defender off, and then I'm going. With this move, and same with any other move, being low is very key. It is like it is the thing that you just have to do to get by the defender and to be deceptive. Being low makes you shifty, okay? So when you're doing this move, just practice being shifty and practice looking off the defender, but work on your footwork as well so you can have it all going. So I'm gonna show you what this looks like semi-slow. And as you see, I drop the ball, hesitation, explode. All right, same way if I go the opposite way. All right, I'm pushing off that back foot so I can just explode by that defender. As soon as I drop the ball, 1, 2, push. All right, now I'm going to the basket. All right, guys, so with this last move, this is still an effective move, and I know I was using this when I was a young point guard. It's not too hard, it's very simple. All it is just a simple hesitation. But with this hesitation, it's key that you know how to set up the defender. Set up the defender so he does not know if you're gonna use a hesitation or use a crossover or whatever, okay? So when you're doing this move, it is key that you set your defender up and then hit the hesitation, all right? So what the hesitation looks like is basically you sitting here and I hesitate, right? But you see how my hand is under the ball? I don't want my hand under the ball because 9 times out of 10, the ref is gonna see that and he's gonna call a carry. All right, so when I do my hesitation, I wanna make sure my hand is on the ball and it's just a stutter step. So I'm here and I go. All right, it's just a quick pause, but that quick pause will give you the ability to get past that defender or to freeze your defender for that split second so you can get by him. All right, I'll show you how it's done. Like I said, this is not a hard move at all. It's very easy. It's one of the most useful moves and one of the most useful setup moves to go into other moves. If you ever look at any other crossover done by any player, they use a hesitation to get the defender to bite. Then if the defender bites, they cross him over, hit him with some combo. But if not, they just blow by him because it's so easy, okay? So when you're doing this move, make sure you're, like I say, you're deceptive. Being deceptive is key in any move, okay? Work on that, and I'll show you how we do it semi-fast. I call this like the James Harden setup. So I'm setting my defender up, I'm rocking him. He bites, blow by, all right? That's what I call it. I call it a blow by. This is a quick blow by move. You just get by the defender, blow by him, look to get a mid-range pull-up, floater, even just a solid layup, all right? Same thing, I'm setting him up, blow by, all right? And you could do this with a number of different setup moves, but you just want to keep it simple and basic, all right? You can come down and hit somebody with a between legs behind the back, cross, blow by, all right? And that's how we use that move, and it's very effective. And it's a very simple move because all you have to do is, like I say, get the defender rocking, then just get them to freeze, and then you can just go by and just get an easy layup. So hey guys, let's take a little review of what we did today. All right, so as you see, we did the between the legs crossover, which is very key, very useful. We also did the drop hesitation, which is also a great move to use. And then we just did a basic simple hesitation, which are all great moves to use that can take your game to the next level and that can get you a lot of points if you use it the right way. All right, so if you like this video, hit the like button below. Also, don't forget to subscribe to I Love Basketball TV, where we upload videos every week to get players better every day.